2 weeks in Saskatoon, what can you say about the camp overall?
I think it was a great camp. It's always a great atmosphere down here. You know, it gives the guys a chance to get away from home, build a little extra team camaraderie, and that's what we need, especially when we're implementing a bunch of younger guys into our team and into our system. So, you know, it's a great place to come, and I look forward to coming back.
Juice is starting to flow again as that game day is right around the corner.
Oh yeah, for sure. It's about that time, and you know, this is what we play the game for the games, and you know, it's been a long 6 months, and now it's time to put in the work, so we're ready.
Have you got enough work in with some of the younger guys to really develop some chemistry here in the practice field?
I think it's beginning. You know, there's still two preseason games ahead of us. You'll never be able to simulate in practice what it's like to be in the game. So we'll get a true test tomorrow, and we'll know where we are and what we need to work on.
What's going to be going through your mind when you step out on that field for the first time since November?
I think I'll have a little butterflies. I mean, last time we were on that field, we came away as champions. So I think it'll be a tremendous atmosphere. Hopefully the rain can hold off. And, you know, it'll be good for Ottawa also, you know, to see what they have, to get their team back in the runnings. So should be a nice night tomorrow, and we're looking forward to it.
What's it like playing a team where really you don't really know what to expect from them at all since there's no film that could exist?
Yeah, I mean, it's a little different. It allows you to go in and make sure you're on your P's and Q's in every aspect. I mean, when you don't know their tendencies, you don't know what they're going to do as far as coverages, blitzes, things of that nature. You know, you have to make sure that you're on point. So it'll give myself and the younger guys a chance to go out there and have a new challenge.
Time to hit somebody or?
It's camp, man. Sometimes you got to go out and show somebody, you know, who's boss. But at the end of the day, you know, just trying to make it through, just trying to get out there and get better and, you know, continue to sharpen up my tools and get out there, teach the young guys, and continue to get better each week.
Where is the line in camp for a guy like yourself who is known to pop? I've seen you want to light somebody up, but you just run by him, lift the head up, okay, I got you there.
Yeah, right now is not the time. Right now is not the time. You just putting myself in position, you know, putting myself in position to make the tackle, you know, sizing them up, fitting them up and everything. But right now, you know, the bullets will start flying sooner or later.
With some of the holes in front of you and that position and how you and Craig worked and gelled last year, where is Brian Peters fitting into that role this season?
He's pretty much in that same role as Craig was. And he's doing an excellent job. He's picking up the defense. He's flying around. He plays with a lot of energy every day. He's really matured a lot since last year to this year. And he's going to be an excellent ball player for us this year.
Is there any doubt this defense is going to start the season where you left off last year with the veteran presence you have right now?
Almost definitely. Everybody knows what's at stake. We've all been there before. We know it's going to be a hard road to get to where we've been, and it's up to us to continue that, you know, to continue that momentum from last year. We got to come out hot. We got to finish fast and finish stronger.